For the crown, I had a pretty good battle with my judge, and the crown didn't even get a talk. I didn't give him a chance. And the judge said at the end, I asked him what jurisdiction does the court have over me, and he wouldn't answer. So then I asked what jurisdiction the trial would have over me, and he refused to answer that. So then I just said that the record take note that the judge wouldn't answer my question. And he said just before that he wanted me to write a letter to the crown addressing my jurisdiction and issues. So my question is, would I do that letter, or
dude,
do I just...
Dude. The judge doesn't have jurisdiction over you.
Yeah, I'm aware of that.
The crown, you have to address it to the judge. You could say to the judge, sir, before we proceed, may I address the crown, or may you present this to the crown? And here, let me give you a piece of paper in writing. And you put it in writing and say, I will appear and I will answer when you show jurisdiction. How does the crown have jurisdiction over I, the man? And just hand it to the bailiff. The bailiff will hand it to the judge. The judge will say, this is very nice. Would you care to answer this? And then the crown will say, well, this is a very interesting document that I was just delivered upon my person. I'm going to require a leave of court for about 30 days to submit the proper answer to the court. And the judge will say, does that satisfy you, sir? He said, yes, I will give them leave of court for 30 days so they could deliver a proper answer to the court. Okay? Is there some reason why your fingers don't work and you can't put things in writing?